Yeah, I think whatever
Rather,
vaccine is available, take the vaccine, whether it is Covaxin or Covishield. Covaxin, second dose after 4 weeks. Covishield, the government recommendation is second dose after 4 to 8 weeks. So the later you take the Covishield vaccine, up to 12 weeks, the better the immune response. But what vaccine you take as first dose should also be taken as a second dose. Avoid Covishield in young women. So once this vaccine drive from the 1st of May, we believe, will start covering anybody over the age of 18, younger women less than 30 should preferably be given non-Covishield vaccine. But other than that, anybody can take any vaccine which is available.